Sure. Good morning. Would you please stand for the morning ceremony?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, liberty, and justice for all.
Today is Friday, January 18th, and it is an F day. Now for the rest of the morning announcements. Would the following students please report to the Counseling Center? CJ Hamm, Elijah Hopkins, Stephen Kelly, Jason Ikes, Harley Clements, Logan Bernecki, Abby Bernard, and Charlie Fox. The Masterminds team went 4-0 last night at Mount Morris High School varsity. Is now 5-1 for the season, while JV is undefeated. Next matches are on Valentine's Day. Attention Ski Snowboard Club members, we are going to Swain next week on Thursday. The bus will leave at 3. If you plan on going, sign up on the list outside room 116, please.
Indoor track bus will leave for RIT at 4 p.m. today. Hey, students, sign up to take a picture for the yearbook sharing your dream with us, your dream job with us. Sign-ups and information outside room 300 on the yearbook board. Computer club will meet Friday after school in room 300. See Mrs. Vallone if you cannot make it. The Gender and Sexuality Alliance, GSA, is having a meeting after school in Mrs. Kruger's room this Friday, today. We will be making pride bracelets and having snacks. Newcomers are always welcome. We have one special announcement.
Hello, Livonia. There is a mandatory, mandatory Kindness Club meeting on the 28th. So be there. If you're signed up for Kindness Club, you gotta be there. And if you wanna join, come join. You can be there. It's fun. Come on, buddies.
That's all for your morning announcements. Everyone have a great day.